Kia ora, I'm here today to talk to you guys about how to hold violin or viola. So first we start with our feet. Feet are shoulder width apart in normal standing position. Hips stacked over your feet, shoulders stacked over your hips. Then we take the violin or viola in our left hand and it sits on our shoulder out like this, and then look down the fingerboard. Left hand makes a stop sign and fingers go directly down, just like that. You know you're pressing your finger down in the right spot if you make an A-OK shape with all of your fingers. Then, to hold the bow, hold your right hand out straight, pour the tea. Fingers over the frog, pinky on top, and then thumb in the nook, and it's bent.